after this, I'm gonna go to bed. It's like 12:37 right now. 12:37 a.m. I'm gonna take a nap after this. I love listening to this music, but whatever, we'll keep it on. Okay. I actually don't care who I get. I'm just looking for certificates. Because I already have all of them. I have all of them. But I want certificates. So, there's actually nothing else to talk about. I just need certificates. Hopefully, this goes well. I'm looking for 5 stars, maybe 6 stars. Maybe I'll stop when I get one of those two. 5 or 6 stars, I'll stop for today. It's just last video before I started playing League of Legends, I ended with a blue bag. I'll leave a link to that video. Alright, here we go. Two. And for the record, 5 stars and 6 stars, they're very good. It's not just a 6 star that you need. 5 star can be even better sometimes. But if you're not getting lucky if you're not getting lucky with 5 or 6 stars, you can still work it out with a 4 star or a 3 star, but mostly a 4 star. Do I have a full potential? I thought it was a 5 star, I almost. Come in. I'm only just doing like one, okay? I'm just doing one. Let me just turn the mic. I'll just mute the mic. You may speak. You haven't changed
Mom,
the clothes
yeah,
yet?
Speaker. No, this is. I used to go to bed. I'm sorry. Mommy, yeah, I'm speaker.
Hello?
Go ahead. Yes.
You're going to walk the wall?
Yes.
Go to sleep.
Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep as soon as possible.
Oh?
I'm going to sleep as soon as possible.
You remember to tell me when I was upstairs?
I will. I'll keep my promise.
Okay.
Bye. Peace. next. Oh, five star. I can sleep tonight. I can sleep well tonight. And that's, and I don't mean that in a sexual way. No, I mean that this is a good grab. This is a good pull. So, I'll end it off here. But let's see what else did we get. 3 star. Oh boy. Beagle, Lava, Archangel, Andrando, whatever his name is, Steward. Those basic 3 stars, even Melantha, I think Melantha is actually the best 3 star because her damage is actually pretty nice when you like leveled her up all the way, and when you're like done giving her resources and whatnot. Once she's done, she has like a lot of damage, surprisingly, for a 3 star, which is why I have to say 3 stars are not bad. But if you're just gonna keep on getting them like this, even in the recruitment, it's just a pain. Nice. Three times. Oh, you're full potential now. Even though I may never use you. Here's what. As you can see, I have no recruitments. I spend them immediately. I feel lucky enough. Yeah, whatever. It's a free headhunt. I don't hear the words. Another 5 star. Only 1 5 star. I'm so mad to see that. Best Vanguard 4 star, I have to say. And the 5 star we get, that's not bad. That's not bad, actually. I do use her. That's not bad. I don't use scavenger. Alright. I have to say that was pretty nice. Okay, if you're Okay. I think I should explain myself before I go any further. Okay. I'm trying to get these. Because after this, I just have to get money. And then I eat to her. Make her elite too. And then I can unlock her best skill. I have Shining, like, completely ready. I just need money and level up. That's all. That's all I need to do. Thing is, getting money is actually kind of slow. It's a slow process. Here's a reason why. 30. And this is the last. And this is how much... It's not even all that bad, but... 2 minutes and 12 seconds for one sanity. Thing is, I did the math. Let's say you need 30 to do one of these. Now 127. You can only do this like about 4 times, maybe 5 if the 5 minutes goes by quickly. But the thing is, let's say you want to wait till you get 60 out of 127. Would have to wait almost about, I say 12, no. It's 5 minutes for everyone. Okay. Oh wait, no. One equals 5 minutes. But let's say you want 30. You would have to wait 150 minutes divided by 60. That's almost about 2 hours and 5 minutes. No, yeah, 2 hours and 5 minutes to get 30. Now let's say if you want a whole 127 times 5, 635. Divided by 60, which is by minutes, you would have to wait 10 hours, and probably more than 30 minutes to get a whole 127 minutes. I don't like waiting that long. I play this game almost every single day, even though it's a tower defense game. I don't really play tower defense. I'm not a strategic person. I'm literally low IQ. I like to no brain my way through things. But it's a fun game, I have to admit. It's a fun game. It's a lot different from other tower defense games I have seen on Google Play, on the Google Play Store. Yeah, it's weird. I'm using an iPhone and I'm playing this off of Google for Google Play on BlueStacks. Which is kind of weird. This is coming off. So, yeah, I don't really like waiting that long. I don't. Now, I'm gonna upload this. I'm not gonna edit. I'll edit when it's like Wednesday, because that's when I'm off. I do not have coronavirus, by the way. It's just a regular sneeze. It's just getting cold because of the AC. Kind of think that I can't feel my feet. Alright. I'm done. I did not need to explain, did I? Did I need to explain? This video is going to end up being a lot longer. Yeah, I used to have 4 of those things, but this is what happened. Yeah, I had 4 of this already, but here's my mistake of what I did. And it's not really a complete mistake, it should have been done sooner, but here's Laplands. He's the best 5-star guard. Maybe not the best, but she's like top best, whatever. Top 5, top 10, whatever. Top 10 best 5-star guard units. So, I M3'd her Wolf Spirit, which is the final upgrade for this skill, which is the best skill. This is not bad, but I prefer this. Problem is, those 4 materials would have cost this to be upgraded. So I slightly wasted it. Not entirely a waste because it would have been used for her anyway. 13 hours for this training to be done. Jesus. There's nobody else I can use to speed this up. Bee Hunter was the best one here. So yeah. Just like messing with them. Best girl. I think, yeah, she's another guard unit that's the best. I recorded me getting her and I deleted it for 2 reasons. One, something on my start menu or desktop was shown that I did not want shown. And the second reason, I sounded like a simp. I sounded like a simp just brown nosing her. And don't get me wrong, she's the best, she's great, she's a good unit. I just sounded like a geek, a nerd, a weeb. She's also great as well. Wait, no, this is someone else's. I do have her, but this is someone else's. Okay, I did not need to show that. Okay. So. What else do I need? Okay, I need 4 of these. And that's gonna be a problem because I, that will be done on another day. I still haven't beaten this yet. It's so hard. Thank God there's no hard mode on this. I would have broke my monitor. Legion of Ice Crystal Periodic. That's the hard part. The thing is, this is Winter Scar mode. HP is S class. I am just unlucky. The fact that these bugs are here too, I hate it even more. I do more damage to people that are frozen. I wish I can just no burn my way through, but it's just not possible. Alright. I know I have enough to do another one, but that will be another day. Another day. Thank you for watching, and bye.